This other one, I'm going to miss him. He might not believe it, but I'm going to miss him. I probably have harassed him more than anybody else in the school. But when it comes right down to it, he's probably one of the finest musicians that Plant City's ever produced. He's going on with music. He's going to do great. If you ever want to hear a better player than him, I don't know where you're going to find him. He's done a great job on the set for 3 years for me and the band, Jason Lowe.